Hey guys, you know it's your boy Dr. Dre underscore MC and welcome back to another FIFA 20 video. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you had a good stress-free weekend playing foot champs. As you know, we do get stressed sometimes. But hey, subscribe if you're new. Like, smash that notification bell so you know when I upload a video and you know when I go live. Guys, we have Scream Giovinco. No, there have been many scream cards. Dzeko, Ozil, Draxler, Hulk. You have what's his name? Jesus Navas and another one, I think. But this is the one that stood out to me the most. He has amazing agility, amazing balance, composure 83, decent passing, amazing shooting. That's phenomenal, and average pace. Yes, 83 pace. Some would say that is amazing pace. For me, I think it's average. You can put an engine on him, you can put a maestro on him, you can put a hawk on him, you can put a hunter on him, you can put a deadeye on him and make him a super cam. His stamina is 77, not an issue in this FIFA, as you know, it doesn't go really well. And he's pretty cheap. Higher medium, four star, he has to go into my squad. So we have two squads here, an 84 with one Italian and an 83 with one MLS, one Serie A player. So first, let's go into the Italian. I already completed it. Pretty decent, pretty easy to do. Our Italian is big bad boy, Perin. Got some chem deer with big bad boy, Higuain. Everybody's a bad boy. 84, basically 84 rated, decent team, pretty cheap, 9k for this guy. I bought this guy to 6.5k, I bought this guy for 6k, and yeah, everything else we had first on in the club. Some of them we played with, some of them we did not, and that guy's untradeable. So yeah, let's submit that squad, get it done, Perin out, boom bang, gone, and move right along. So we get a small rare prime gold players pack. Yes, a small prime gold players pack. We'll open the packs together after we get Giovinco. And then an 83 rated squad. We do need a goalkeeper here. So I don't know what we have. Silicon, boom, like a glove. Can we get it lower than that? What about Pacheco? Nice. So 82 isn't, so we're like overspending ish. We'll balance it out now. Give me that Pepe. Nice. So 83 rated, 77 chem. Mostly Syria, as you can see. We went big with the 84 rated guys who probably sell for a little bit. Yeah, it's 4k. It is what it is, guys. Pretty easy, pretty cheap. Not even 50k for this amazing 86 rated card. But there we go, Giovinco done, our first scream card. It will be a super sub for us in our main squad, for you know we have many, and he should be coming on. I'm gonna probably slap a hunter on him or a hawk and just get it done and dusted. Here is the big bad boy walking out. Center forward Giovinco coming out in that Liverpool hit. Shout out to all the Liverpool, all the Premier League fans. You guys have been giving us some amazing entertainment, which we are indeed grateful for. But yeah guys, let me know in the comment section if this is an SBC that is, you know, up to your par, something that you're interested in. Let me know if you plan on doing them, and if you do, let me know if you get anything amazing out of the box. But that's it, Giovinco done and dusted, our first SBC from the promo. You know, we've been staying clear. We're just doing the regular pack SBCs, but not the player SBCs. So let's see what we can get out of these pack now. Nothing out of the first one, I believe. Unless there's a cheeky 81. Yeah, maybe not, who knows. Max, you know, everything is pretty cheap now anyway, so it will be really difficult for us to make some coinage. I like those though. Yeah, red. We get a maestro there, a left wing to left mid. May become useful in the future. And to end off the video, guys, we have a small prime gold players pack. Can we get a walkout? That's all I want to see. It won't be. Not today. No Walker, we are not in the money. 78 Vestigar is our best player. Can we get some silver players that we can sell? No silver players, a gold pack. Jeez. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I do hope you enjoy, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.